get any uglier. Everyone wants to change something in their past. I don't believe I do. I would drop Berkut again, without hesitation. Even quicker, knowing what I know now. I can still hear Volkov's voice. You are like sons to me. It would break my heart to lose either one of you. This procedure will make you stronger. Will make you invincible. Berkut didn't care. He would have done it anyway. For kicks. It's funny. He was always the smarter one. I guess we both grew up that day. And we both decided what we wanted to be. Volkov didn't think the choice was mine to make. He said, "Machines are building our cars. Why shouldn't machines fight our wars?" Call me a snob, but I like my shit handcrafted. And just like that, in the blink of an eye, I was done with them. Maybe I just wasn't ready. Maybe one more year on contract would make me embrace all that cyborg nonsense. Maybe I would end up exactly like Berkut. Whatever I liked about him is long gone now. When I crashed in the mountains so close to the monastery, I felt it was a gift. It was fate.